Okay, welcome to this Jumpstart series. And today I'm going to show you how to use Google Meet to prepare a pre-recorded lecture. Now, first of all, let's go to Meet Google. All right, and we will join or start a meeting. Okay, we can put here online lecture one. Continue. Okay, so over here we shall turn the camera off, or if you like yourself to be there, you can just put it on. In this case, we put it off. All right, join now. Okay, and this will be the URL for us to share to our students if we intend to have a virtual class in real time, but we're going to ignore this, so exit. All right, so now we are going to start our recording, and we're going to go to the three more option button and go up there. You can see record meeting. Yes. Okay, and over here, ask for consent, we put accept. All right, so up on the left hand corner, you can see the recording is being prepared, and when it turns red, your recording has started. Okay, so recording has started. So let us go to present now. Okay, and click present your entire screen. All right, and this is what we want, share your entire screen. Click share. All right, and it will bring up your PowerPoint or whatever that you need to present. Okay, and this is it. So this is our topic for today. It's called the Jumpstart series, and the title is called Pre-Recording Your Lecture Using Google Meet. By the way, I'm Prof. Fong from University of Malaysia Sabah. Okay, let's move on. Slide number one, blah, blah, blah. Slide number two, blah, blah, blah. And let's assume that we have completed your lecture. So let us go back to our browser and go back to our Google Meet. Okay, and that's it. Let's go back to the three dots again, and we stop recording. Okay, and whatever that I recorded, your recording is actually being stored by default in a folder called Meet Recording in your drive. Okay, and you can take this file and upload it into your learning management system. In our case, in UMS, into our Smart V3. Thank you.